I usually get lot of questions, lot of queries from my clients on daily basis pertaining to the lucky color to be used for a job interview, the lucky color to be used for a healthy and a better lifestyle. And this video is specially dedicated to all the lovely viewers who love to experiment and play with colors. I'm not any painter or an artist, but I only love to paint the black and white life of my client with few sparkling, bright, lucky colors based on something called color therapy or color vibes through my art of tarot card reading and healing. Without wasting much time, let me quickly discuss some very interesting, most commonly used colors which we usually use in our daily life. And just by knowing the few traits of these colors, you will be able to judge a lot of hidden secrets about your personality, about the personality of your friends, your colleagues and family members. Starting with the color red. Yes, it's the color of being bold, being aggression, being passion, being romantic, and most important, being fire. Having the fire element in your actions, in your words, in your lifestyle. If you are a person who loves red, or if you have a friend who loves the color red, you know what it speaks about them or yourself. Orange is the color which resonates with the basic chakras, and orange is the color for purification, for cleansing, which is why if you notice, the sages and the sadhus normally carry or wear an orange color attire. It is also the color of socializing, the color of networking. So if at all you're looking for the perfect color for your logo branding or for marketing, you know it is the color. Yellow, one of my favorite colors, because yellow is the color of joy. It's the color of being happy. It's the color of spreading happiness around. It is the color of positivity, but most important, it is the color of logic and learning. Next color is the color green. Yes, apart from just the grasses and the plants having the green color also signifies the color of being safe and the color of being secured. Yes, people who love green are generally people who like to have a backseat. They never want to be on the front, okay? Green color people are normally people who are very deep loving, who have a very romantic, a very caring, soft nature, because green is also the color for the heart chakra. Next color is the color blue. So if at all you have a job interview coming up, especially if you have the HR round where you have to do a one-to-one communication, or if you have a forum where you have to do a public communication or a public speech coming up where you have to talk to multiple people at the same time, don't forget the color blue, which is the color for the throat chakra, and it symbolizes good communication skills, good expressive skills, and also the color for sensitivity. So if you have an interview, listen carefully. If you have a technical round, you know the color is yellow because it's the color for logic and reasoning and learning. And if you have an HR round on a separate day, but obvious, then you know blue is the color. And last but not the least, the one color which occupies majority of your wardrobe, of my wardrobe, and the one color which never goes out of fashion is the color black. Yes, black is the color which signifies being strong-willed, being determined, being very daring, and also the color which signifies that I am not afraid no matter what comes my way. So black signifies lots of power, lots of authority as well. So did you notice one thing? Simply by knowing few color and few personality traits of the colors, you can know so much more about your own life, about the lives of your boss as well, and also the life of your partner or your best friend. So do mention what is your favorite color by typing on the comment box below. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to share. Bye bye.